And every now and then, it's good to laugh.
Amen. Yes, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
Ms. Dawn has a lot of love to give, and she can be found with laughter. And when you are found with laughter, it speaks to a person who knows that all things work together for good.
Yes, sir.
For them that love the Lord.
Yes.
Over the years, she has been a rock. Give you a word of encouragement.
Amen.
She's gonna try to lift you up. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Where others would be trying to tear you down,
all right,
here was a lady that would lift you up.
Amen.
She was Miss Mary is a type of mother and grandmother that many young honor of her a pillar of our community.
Yeah.
Stressing the importance of getting an education.
Mm-hmm.
Miss Mary Dunn knows that education, particularly reading, is the ticket to freedom.
All right.
We that have spent any time with Miss Mary Dunn knows that this is true. It is with great honor that we recognize her today.
All right.
For her love, her words of encouragement.
Yeah.
To all that have had the privilege to cross her path, there are many others that have also been pillars in the community, but today we honor Miss Mary Dunn.
All right.
The unselfish woman who hails from Boone's Creek.
All right.
She is a great woman.
Yeah. Come on, yeah.
Who has shown her love and concern,
uh-huh,
for African American children in her community and beyond.
All right.
Amen. May I also say that Miss Mary Dunn is a lady that finds the time to sit down with you.
Yeah.
She's approachable.
Yes.
Miss Dunn can also be direct at times. Can't leave that out, can you? I had the privilege of pastoring her and her family. Her husband was one of the